现在，让我们先来听一遍发音。现在，我们来看一下口型演示，体会发这个音的口型特点。现在，让我们来看看发音规则。舌端先贴住齿龈，堵住气流，然后略下降，气流送出口腔，是清辅音。现在我们来看看有哪些字母或字母组合是发这个音的。
T S，
请在举例学习中来体会这些字母或组合在单词、词组或例句中的发音。
Lots。Lots of。There are lots of fighting between birds and beasts. Cats.Rain cats and dogs. It's raining cats and dogs outside. Eats. Eats too much fat. Her problem is she eats too much fat.Sheets. Several sheets of paper. He drew out several sheets of paper and gave them to me.
请在对比学习中将容易混淆的音区别出来，注意区别 ts 和 z。 ts 是清辅音，声带不振动， z 是浊辅音，声带振动。请注意听
sheets。Seeds.